Meet the Igbo lady who said she is determined to fight terrorists and bandits in Nigeria with her troop. Some women have exactly like men. You may know some of these people around your vicinity. They always have an interest in doing male stuff instead of female stuff. They are mostly seen amongst men. This is the same story with an Igbo lady known as Angel Eberechukwu. She is the leader and founder of Angel Assurance Security in Nigeria. This organization is a security organization that is mostly made up of women. This is an organization that secures properties and human beings. Angel Eberechukwu is the founder of the security organization, and she told her story about how she was able to form the organization all by herself. According to her, she said she liked anything that has to do with force from childhood. She wanted to join the army. She likes security very much. Anything that has to do with security and force, she had an interest in those things. When she was a kid, she told her mother that she wants to join the army. Her mother disagreed with her decision. She always worried about her mother telling her she is willing to join the army as small as she was then. This is because very serious that she decides to run away from her house. She ran to a police station near her house. She told the policeman that she wants to join the Nigerian police force. They all laughed at her because she was a very small girl. They thought she was joking, but she was very serious about what she required from them. The DPO of the police station told her to go back home. They will call her to join the police when she is grown up. She disagreed, but they were able to convince her after too many arguments between them. She said when she got back home that day from the police station, she was beaten mercilessly by her aunt, but the urge to become a police officer didn't leave her. She decided to continue her education. After graduating from school, she decided to start up a security organization with her fellow women. That is how she started Angel Assurance Security, AAS. Her love for security and force-related activities made her forget about looking for a job after her graduation. But she decided to start up her security organization initially. The organization was only occupied by women, but as time went by, men started joining them. They have bouncers, escorts, security officials. If you want to travel with escort, they are available for the job. That is what they do. You can also call them to secure your event, burial ceremony, and other ceremonies. Angel Eberechukwu said she's even determined to help Nigeria fight terrorists and bandits with her troops. The women in her organization have muscles. They are huge and have strength, faces like men. Like, cheer, and follow me up. Ladies and gentlemen, there's an adage that whatever a man can do, a woman can do it even more better. But that adage may have some commas, because naturally men are stronger than women. That is how God did the whole things. But how women will do it more than men is what we are arguing, and it's what we have never seen, or we may have seen it. Well, leave that aside. Now, to talk about this news and the content, we know that at this time, Nigeria is going through a lot of stress, a lot of problems. You know, somebody described it as a multiple problems, which cannot be achieved by one security organization. Now, the army has been trying, the police has been trying, the DSS has been trying, all the security forces we have in Nigeria has been trying, and a woman now come up, call her Iberichukwu Angels, that she can help Nigeria fight terrorists by her troops. You know, she said she has her troop. If you want to understand what she's talking about, go through the news. You will understand how she formed her groups, how she was quest about joining forces, but that couldn't be possible. And eventually, she now formed her own organization. And now she is telling Nigerians that she can help Nigeria fight terrorists. So I would like the Nigerian government to relate with this lady whenever she is in any area where she can give help. Let her do so, because Nigeria really need security to be able to cope the insecurity situation in Nigeria. Like the other day, somebody, a lecturer, was saying that the ban of SARS is what gave rising to the insecurity in Nigeria. But we are disagree with that. That is not the case, because insecurity has been happening in Nigeria. So that doesn't mean the SARS should come back. Don't want it at all, because SARS has become a cultism that kills people every day. So concerning this situation, I want the woman who is talking about helping Nigeria to fight the terrorists should reserve her strength to be able to know the area where she can help Nigeria. And again, we are advising people to be up and doing, to sleep less, to be able to watch over himself and his environment, because people are ready to do more attack. As we are talking, they are not stopping.